Hi.
How you doing?
Good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You know, people usually check behind them before they reverse, you know, to avoid killing others. It's a thing we do.
Who is that?
That was Peter Kavinsky.
So, I figured this is the perfect place to give you this because this is where it all started when you jumped me.
Oh my God.
Okay.
I don't actually like you. I just had to make it look like I liked you so somebody else wouldn't think that I liked them.
Oh, okay. Okay, who?
What?
Who? You gotta tell me who this mystery stud is, otherwise I'm just gonna go on believing that you have a secret tattoo of my face on your ass. It's actually a two-fork restaurant. They give you the second one just in case you knock the first one off the table.
No, that's not it.
That's what it is.
No, it's not.
Watch, you ready?
Oh. Peter, stop. Embarrassing.
Stop it.
Why?
Peter.
It's a good thing I have my backup.
Mm-hmm. You're a good listener.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Well, thank you. You are too.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Well, you know, you might be the James Dean of this kind of stuff, but I've never had a boyfriend before.
You have the references of an 80-year-old woman.
You have to watch 16 Candles with me because it's a classic.
So why do you like this movie?
Why are you even asking that question? Hello, Jake Ryan.
I'm way better looking than that guy.
You wish.
Oh? Yeah? Incoming! Oh, this is good. Ah, whoa! Okay,
where are we going?
I'm taking you out.
Okay.
Yep, let's go. Right now.
Okay, good.
You don't have to lift a finger. What's up?
I just don't want this to end.
You're thinking about us ending right now.
There's just a thought that popped in my head, okay? Just
tell that thought to get out of your head. I promise,